here today to talk to you about centers. If we finish something early and we have extra time in class, now we're going to have the opportunity to do different art centers. Our centers can be found right here on the table by my computer. As you can see, we have a variety of centers. We have sculpture center, stamping center, collage center, origami center, jewelry center, game center, and a quick stick center. And we will also eventually have a drawing center. If the center has a pink dot on it, that means only my third through fifth graders can use that center. So kindergarten through second, you can use the ones without the pink dots. Okay, so you can only use one center at your table at a time. So whatever center you grab, when you open the lid, it will tell you what is inside, how to use it, and how to clean it up. You need to follow all the directions that are written on the inside. And we'll be learning how to use each individual center. So when you clean up, center needs to be all put away nice and neat, no big messes. The lid goes back on, snap, and I go and put it back in the center station. Some centers have paper inside for you to make your artwork on. So you can use one sheet of paper per class. So you're going to only get one. And when you are packing up to leave, you can take your paper with you. Don't put your used paper back into the center box. And those are our classroom centers. Remember, you have to take really good care of the centers. If your class is not taking good care of the centers, your class will not get to use them anymore. Have fun and enjoy using centers when we do center time.